transformer replacement at Bloor and Avenue Road. That's the old one coming out, and there's the new one on the truck that they'll put in to this hole over here.